Hello everyone, welcome to the session guys. This is Amir Sardana and in this session we are going to cover the concept of factorial. This is the next topic of number system that we will be discussing in this session. Students who are preparing for CAT 2020, the concept of factorial is very important topic in the number system chapter for CAT exam. The previous year paper, there are many instances, there are many papers in the previous year of CAT that you have the questions from this chapter on factorial. Okay, so we will be discussing the basic of this in the basic of factorial in this session, and then we will move on to doing the advanced level question also. So guys, let's start karte. And this is Unacademy CAT-alyst channel guys. You can subscribe to the channel by clicking on the bell icon so that you get the notification about all the classes, about all the live sessions that are happening on this channel. Okay, so let's start the session guys. Concept of factorial is what we are going to discuss in this session. So we will start from the basic. The first thing in the session that we are going to talk about is what is the meaning of factorial, right? Let's understand what does the factorial word mean and what are the different type of questions of factorial that can be asked in the paper. See guys, factorial, let's start from the basic. So meaning of n factorial is product of first n natural number. There's a simple definition, right? So n factorial is product of first n natural number, right? Product of n factorial means product of first n natural number. So if I ask you what is 7 factorial, 7 factorial will be product of first 7 natural number. 7 factorial will be product of first 7 natural number. If I ask you what is 5 factorial, 5 factorial is product of first 5 natural numbers, right? What is 9 factorial? 9 factorial is product of first 9 natural number, right? So this is the meaning of the factorial. Now observe it. If I ask you to find out what is the highest power of 7 that will divide 7 factorial? What is the highest power of 2, which is a prime number? 2 is a prime number. So what is the highest power of 2 that divides 7 factorial? So agar mujhe 2 ka highest power dekhna hai prime number ka 7 factorial mein jo usko divide karega, to aap dekho ki iske andar 2 ki power kitni highest, right? 2 ki power kitna pada hai? This is 2 power 1, right? Plus into 4 is 2 power 2 and 6 is 2 power 1, right? So these are the 3 number which are the multiple of 2. 2 ki power 1 mein ek hi power padi hai, 4 ke andar 2 powers hai, 6 ke andar ek hi power hai. So you can see the power of 2 is 4, which is available in 7 factorial. So when I ask you this question, what is the highest power of 2 in 7 factorial, then you say the highest power of 2 in 7 factorial is 4. Okay, similarly if I ask you what is the highest power of 2 in 5 factorial, or the examiner can also ask you this question, what is the highest power of 2 that divide 5 factorial? You see here the power of 2 is 1, here the power of 2 is 2, right? So 2 power 1 is here, 2 power 2 is here. So the highest power of 2 in 5 factorial is 3, okay? And what is the highest power of 2 in 9 factorial? Now look at the numbers, right? Which are the multiples of 2 in 9 factorial? So if I go into the 9 factorial, the product, the multiples of 2 which are available in 9 factorial is 2, 4, 6 and 8. Now the power of 2 here is 1, the power of 2 here is 2, the power of 2 here is 1, the power of 8 here is 3. So the highest power of 2 that divide 9 factorial is 1 plus 2, 3 plus 1, 4 plus 3, 7. The highest power of 2 that divide 9 factorial is 7 guys. Is it clear? So these are the some basic type of questions where you are finding the highest power of a prime number in a factorial, right? So this is what we are going to learn today, right? This is the basic concept of finding the highest power of prime number in small factorial, right? But what if the question is about the large number, right? So what we are going to learn in today's session is how to find out, right? So these are the basic things that we are going to find out first. How to find, we are going to learn in this session today, how to find out the highest power, how to find out the highest power of any prime number in a factorial. So this is first we are going to learn today. Okay, this is the first concept that we'll be discussing. And after this session, after this, the second we are going to learn, in the second part we are going to learn how to find out the highest power, how to find out the highest power of composite number in a factorial, right? And third, we are going to find out how to find out the number of zeros in factorial. How to find out the number of trailing zeros. So these are the three concepts that we are supposed to learn when it comes to the chapter of factorial, guys, right? कि किसी भी पावर का हाईएस्ट प्राइम, किसी प्राइम नंबर का हाईएस्ट पावर कैसे निकालते हैं, किसी भी कॉम्पोजिट नंबर का हाईएस्ट पावर कैसे निकालते हैं, कैसे और नंबर ऑफ ट्रेलिंग जीरोस कैसे निकालते हैं. ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट पार्ट, राइट? हाउ टू फाइंड आउट द हाईएस्ट पावर ऑफ एनी प्राइम नंबर. से दिस, आई गिव यू फर्स्ट अ बेसिक एग्जाम्पल, राइट? एंड देन वी विल लर्न द बेसिक फॉर्मुला, वी विल लर्न द डेरिवेशन ऑफ द कॉन्सेप्ट विच इज यूज to find out the highest power of a prime number in a factorial. 10 factorial jo hai, it is product of first 10 natural number. 1 into 2 into 3 into 4 into 5 into 6 into 7 into 8 into 9 into 10. Now, when I ask you to find out the highest power of 2 or 3 or 5 or any prime number in 10 factorial, how to do that? Let's go with the case of 2. So we know that if I want to find out the highest power of 2 in 10 factorial, first of all, I will take out these number which are the multiple of 2. So pehla kaam jo mera rahega wo 2 ki wo power numbers lene ka rahega jo 2 ke multiple hai. I'll have to first take out the numbers which are the multiples of 2. So out of these 10 numbers, every second number you can see is a multiple of 2. Agar mujhe 2 ke multiple nikalne hai, then every second number has to be taken out. So out of 10, I will get 5 numbers which are the multiples of 2, right? These numbers are 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. But you see this, in 5 numbers, you can definitely say that these ke sare number 2 ki power 1 ke definitely multiple hai. So all these numbers are the multiple of 2 power 1 for sure. But the problem is, out of these 5 numbers, every second number is again a multiple of 2 now. That means every second number is a multiple of 4. A multiple of 4 means it will have the power of 2 as 2 in it. So out of these 5 numbers, every second number if is taken out, I will get 2 more numbers which are 4 and 8, which will be the multiple of 2 power 2. So there will be 2 more 2s, right? As compared to the 5 2s that you have calculated already. Out of the, in addition to these 5 2, in these 2 number I am getting 2 extra 2s, right? So therefore their total till now will be 7. Now again, you see that in these 2 number, if I take again every second number, out of these 2 number, every second number again, give me 1 more number, which is multiple of 2 power 3. So therefore, there will be 1 more extra 2. So right, so these numbers are 2 power 1 multiple. These numbers are 2 power 2 multiple. These numbers are 2 power 3 multiple. So total number of 2 in 10 factorial is 5 plus 2 plus 7 plus 1, 8. So this is the direct way of finding the highest power of any prime number in a factorial. Did you get the concept, guys? Right? So basically, karna kya, ratta nahi marna hai. कि 10 को 2 से डिवाइड किया 5 आया, 5 को फिर 2 से डिवाइड किया 2 आया, 2 को फिर 2 से डिवाइड किया 1 आया. नहीं, ऐसे नहीं समझना है इसको. क्यों किया डिवाइड? 10 को 2 से पहले इसलिए डिवाइड किया क्योंकि मेरे को पहले 5 नंबर्स मिले जो 2 की पावर 1 के मल्टीपल है. सो फिर इन 5 नंबर में से हर दूसरा नंबर उठाया तो मेरे को 2 नंबर्स और मिले जो 2 की पावर 2 के मल्टीपल है, और इस हर सेकंड नंबर में फिर 2 से डिवाइड किया तो मेरे को 1 नंबर और मिला जो 8 का मल्टीपल है, दैट इज 2 की पावर 3 का मल्टीपल है. तो इसमें एक एक पावर ले ली पहले, फिर इनमें दो दो थी तो इसमें दो अलग से निकाली, इसमें एक नंबर में तीन पावर पड़ी है, एक यहाँ काउंट होगी, एक यहाँ काउंट होगी, एक बच गई वो यहाँ काउंट होगी, सो टोटल पावर ऑफ टू आएगा 8। तो 10 फैक्टोरियल को हाईएस्ट पावर ऑफ टू जो इसको डिवाइड करेगा दैट विल बी द हाईएस्ट पावर ऑफ टू दैट विल डिवाइड 10 फैक्टोरियल विल बी 8 गाइस। इज इट क्लियर? डू लेट मी नो इन द कमेंट सेक्शन गाइस, डिड यू अंडरस्टैंड द कॉन्सेप्ट और नॉट। ठीक है, और एग्जांपल ले लेते हैं। लेट्स टेक द एग्जांपल ऑफ 3 फिर एनी अदर नंबर्स। लेट्स से अगर आपको क्वेश्चन में फाइंड आउट करना है 15 फैक्टोरियल के अंदर 3 का कितना हाईएस्ट पावर, इफ आई हैव टू फाइंड आउट what is the highest power of 3 in 15 factorial, now what will I do? I know that 15 factorial is product of first 15 natural number, 15 factorial is product of first 15 natural number, so what I will do out of these 15 number, first I will take out every third number, if I take every third number I will get 5 numbers which are the multiple of 3 power 1. What are these 5 numbers which are the multiple of 3 power 1? These numbers are 3. Then every third number is what you are taking out, right? So every third number jab bahar aayega, so you see this 3, 6, 9, 12, 15. These are the 5 numbers that you will get. Now out of these 5 numbers, you can see that every third number if taken out will be a multiple of 9. So 5 by 3 quotient will give you 1. So you will have one more number, right, which is a multiple of 3 power 2. So total power of 3 you can see is 5 plus 1, that is 6. Right guys, so the highest power of 3 in 15 factorial is 6. This is how you can find out the prime number, highest power in any factorial. Okay, let me give you one more example. If I have to find out, okay, if examiner asks you a question, in 100 factorial find out the highest power of 5 or highest, let's find out the highest power of 5 first, then you'll find out the highest power of 7 and then 11 and so on. So first of all, 100 factorial guys is product of first 100 natural numbers, right? So conceptually, if you have to solve this question conceptually, what will you do? You say this, out of these 100 number, if I take every fifth number, I will get 20 numbers which are the multiple of 5 power 1. Every fifth number is a multiple of 5 power 1. And these numbers are 5, 10, 15, up to 100. Now, out of these 20 number, every fifth number is again a multiple of 5 power 2, right? Every fifth number is again a multiple of 5 power 2. And that numbers are 25, 75, 25, 50, 75 and 100. Right? So total number of 5. So in sabhi number mein 5 ki power 2 padi hui hai. In sabhi number mein 5 ki power 1 padi hai. So total number of 5 kitne ho gaye mere paas? 24 ho gaye guys. So this is the answer of the question, right? 100 factorial ke andar the highest power of 5 will be 24. Is it clear guys? Samajh mein aaya? Theek hai? Similarly, if I have to find out what is the highest power of, let's say, 7 in 100 factorial, or let's in 200 factorial, if I have to find out what is the highest power of 7. So first of all, I will divide 200 by 7. I will get the remainder first, quotient first. So pehla jo quotient aayega, 7 into 2, 14, 6, 28 aayega. What does this 28 represent, guys? This 28 will give me the first 28 multiple of 7. 7 ke pehle 28 multiple, 7, 14, 21 and 196. Theek hai? Ab in 28 number mein se every 7th number agar main bahar nikalunga, to mere ko 4 number aise milenge jo 7 ki power 2 ke multiple honge. 7 ki power 2 ke multiple ka matlab hai 49 ke multiple. 49 ka multiple matlab 49, 98, 147 and 196, right? So I'll have 4. So total numbers, the power of 7, right? The power of 7. If you take out the power of 7 in out of all these numbers, it will come out to be 32, right? So 7 ki highest power 200 factorial ke andar kitni aayegi? 32. So funda is simple. You keep on dividing the number by the prime number unless you are getting a quotient which is less than the divisor. The moment you get a number, a quotient, which is less than the divisor, you are supposed to stop and add all these quotient. The summation of these quotient will give you the highest power of that prime number. So, kisi bhi prime number ki highest power aapko nikalni hai, to number ko us prime number se tab tak divide karna hai. Pehle divide kiya, quotient aaya. Phir is quotient ko fir se divide kiya, naya quotient aaya. Aur abhi ye 4, 7 se kam hai, to aapko divide nahi karna, add kar do, 32 answer aa gaya. That's it. Is it clear? So, 32 is the highest power of 7 in 200 factorial, guys. Right? Let's... Any doubt, guys? Is there any doubt? Okay. Now, this was a concept of finding the highest power of any prime number in a factorial. Now, let's talk about how to find out the highest power of any composite number. Now, what are the composite number, guys? Composite numbers are those numbers which have more than two factors. Jis number ke do se zyada factor ho, usko composite number bolte hain. The first composite number is 4, then 6, then 8, and so on, right? So you should know how composite number kya hota hai. Ab apne ko find out karna hai highest power of composite number in a factorial. For example, if the question is, what is the highest power of 6 in 50 factorial? Now the question is, what is the highest power of 6 in 50 factorial? Now, 6 is a composite number, guys. We know that 6 is made of 2 and 3. 6 jo hai wo 2 aur 3 ke combination se banta hai. That means if I have a number which is a multiple of, let's say, which is represented as 2 power 2 into 3 power 7 into 5 power 2. Now, if I ask you, what is the highest power of 6 that will divide this number? You say, see, a 6 is made of 2 power 1 and 3 power 1. Now, here you have 2 power 2 and here you have 3 power 7. So, if I want this number to be to make it as a multiple of 6, you will represent it as 6 power 2. Ab 2 ki power 2 ko 3 ki power 2 se combine karoge to 6 ki power 2 ban jayegi aur aapko baki 3 ki power 5 as it is bachi rahegi. So the answer to this question, the highest power of 6 that will divide this number will be 2. So 6 ki highest power isko 2 divide karegi. Kaise pata laga? Because 2 aur 3 ke jo possible combination hai, 2 ki power 2 aur 3 ki power 7 hai. तो 2 की पावर 1 और 3 की पावर 1 के जो कॉम्बिनेशन बनेंगे वो 2 ही बनेंगे, तो इसलिए 6 का हाईएस्ट पावर इसके अंदर 2 आएगा. यस और नो? ठीक है. अब मुझे इसके अंदर भी 6 का हाईएस्ट पावर निकालना है. 50 फैक्टोरियल आई एम सपोज्ड टू फाइंड आउट द हाईएस्ट पावर ऑफ 6. सो व्हाट विल आई डू? आई विल सी कि इसके अंदर 2 की कितनी पावर है और 3 की कितनी पावर है और दोनों के कॉम्बिनेशंस हम देख लेंगे. राइट? चलो, 50 फैक्टोरियल के अंदर 2 की पावर अगर मेरे को निकालनी है तो कैसे निकालेंगे? 50 को 2 से डिवाइड किया 25, फिर 25 को 2 से डिवाइड किया 12, 12 को 2 से डिवाइड किया 6, 6 को 2 से डिवाइड किया 3, 3 को 2 से डिवाइड किया 1. सो टोटल आया 25, 12, 37, 43, 43 प्लस 3, 46 प्लस 1, 47. Similarly, if I have to find out the highest power of 3 in 50 factorial, 50 by 3 is 16, 16 by 3 is 5, 5 by 3 is 1, so total it is 22. So see this, in 50 factorial, you have the highest power of 2 as 47, the highest power of 3 as 22. Now if I want to see highest power of 6, you have to see here 2 or 3 ke kitne combination banenge. See guys, 2 की पावर 47 है, 3 की पावर 22 है. 2 और 3 के अगर मुझे कॉम्बिनेशन बनाने हैं, 2 और 3 के कॉम्बिनेशन बनाने हैं आपको, तो यू सी कि इसकी 47 है, इसकी 32, तो 2 और 3 की तो 22 ही कॉम्बिनेशन तो बनेंगे. यस और नो? 2 और 3 के कॉम्बिनेशन बनाने हैं तो वो 22 ही पॉसिबल है. राइट? सो देयरफॉर द हाईएस्ट पावर ऑफ 6 इन दिस नंबर विल बी 22 ओनली. यू कैन आल्सो अंडरस्टैंड दिस कांसेप्ट इन दिस वे कि यार, अगर आपको मैं ये बोलूं कि आपने एक बर्थडे पार्टी ऑर्गेनाइज किया एंड इन एवरी फ्रेंड दैट इज विजिटिंग यू ऑन योर बर्थडे पार्टी यू आर गिविंग हिम ए वन बॉक्स ऑफ चॉकलेट व्हिच कंटेन्स वन डेरी मिल्क एंड वन किटकैट. राइट? एक बॉक्स चॉकलेट आपको उसको देना है, एक डेरी जिसके अंदर एक डेरी मिल्क चॉकलेट और एक किटकैट चॉकलेट है. नाउ अगर आपने ऑलरेडी वन डेरी मिल्क चॉकलेट आपके पास लेट्स से कि 47 है और किटकैट चॉकलेट आपके पास लेट्स से कि 22 है. 47 आपके पास किटकैट चॉकलेट है, 22 आपके पास, सॉरी, 47 आपके पास डेरी मिल्क है, 22 किटकैट चॉकलेट है.
तो बॉक्सेस कितने बनेंगे आपको, हर बॉक्स में आपको डेयरी मिल्क और किटकैट दोनों डालना है, तो आप देख सकते हो कि 22 ही बॉक्सेस बनेंगे।
एग्जैक्टली इज द सेम कंसेप्ट फॉर कॉम्पोजिट नंबर। योर डेयरी मिल्क चॉकलेट हेयर इज द पावर ऑफ टू, योर किटकैट चॉकलेट हेयर इज पावर ऑफ थ्री एंड योर बॉक्स इज सिक्स। अगर मेरे पास 47 टू है और 22 थ्री है और मेरे को छह बनाने के लिए दो तीन दोनों को डालना है, तो दोनों का टोटल कितना कॉम्बिनेशन डलेगा? 22 से ऊपर नहीं डाल सकता बिकॉज 3 की पावर आपके पास 22 ही है। सो यू से हाईएस्ट पावर ऑफ 6 विल बी 22 ओवर हियर। इज इट क्लियर गाइस? ठीक है। सो अभी वैसे आपको क्वेश्चन को सॉल्व करने के लिए 2 की पावर निकालने की जरूरत ही नहीं थी, इसलिए नहीं थी बिकॉज 2 की पावर 3 की पावर से तो ज्यादा ही आएगी और आंसर हमेशा इसमें कम वाली पावर पे डिपेंड करता है। जो इन दोनों में से कम वाली पावर होगी वही आपका आंसर होगा। तो सीधा सीधा आपको 3 की पावर निकाल के आंसर करना था इस क्वेश्चन का, राइट? लेट मी गिव यू अनदर एग्जांपल गाइस। लेट्स टेक अनदर एग्जांपल। इफ आई हैव टू सी व्हाट इज द हाईएस्ट पावर ऑफ 24 इन 100 फैक्टोरियल। अब आप ये मत सोचना कि 24 जो है वो 2 और 3 से बना है, तो 2 की पावर तो 3 की पावर से ज्यादा ही होगी, तो 3 की पावर निकाल के आप उसको आंसर करोगे तो आपका आंसर गलत हो जाएगा। रीजन इज 24 को बनाने के लिए आपको 2 की पावर 3 डालनी पड़ेगी और 3 की पावर 1 डालनी पड़ेगी, राइट? 2 की पावर 3 और 3 की पावर 1 का एक कॉम्बिनेशन 24 की एक पावर देगा आपको, तो आपको दोनों निकालने पड़ेंगे बिकॉज यू हैव टू सी कि यार 2 के कितने कॉम्बिनेशन बनेंगे एंड देन 3 के कितने कॉम्बिनेशन बनेंगे। ओके, 100 फैक्टोरियल में 2 की पावर निकालनी है तो बहुत ईजी है। पहले डिवाइड किया 50 आया, 50 को फिर 2 से डिवाइड किया 25, 25 को फिर 2 से डिवाइड किया 12, फिर 6, फिर 3, फिर 1, राइट? तो ये आएगा टोटल 75 प्लस 12 87, 93, 96, 97. In the same way, if I have to find out the highest power of 3 in 100 factorial, 100 factorial में 3 का highest power अगर आपको निकालना है, तो आप 100 को पहले 3 से divide किया, 33 आया, 33 को 3 से divide किया, 11 आया, 11 को 3 से divide किया, 3 आया, 3 को 3 से divide किया, 1 आया, 44, 47 and 48. So, 3 का power आपके पास 48 आ गया. Now, see this guys. अब देखो ध्यान से. अगर मेरे पास 2 की पावर 97 है, 2 की पावर 97 है, तो 2 की पावर 3 के कितने पेयर्स बनेंगे? 32। और 3 की पावर 1 है तो 3 की पावर तो अपने को पता है यहाँ पे 48 है। अब ये 32 ग्रुप्स है और ये 48 ग्रुप्स है, तो कॉम्बिनेशंस कितने बनेंगे इन दोनों के? 32 ही बनेंगे, राइट? बिकॉज इट्स लाइक नाउ कि आपके पास 97 डेयरी मिल्क चॉकलेट हो गया और 48 किटकैट चॉकलेट हो गया, और आपको अभी बॉक्स को बनाने के लिए एक डेयरी मिल्क चॉकलेट नहीं डालनी है, आपको 3 डेयरी मिल्क चॉकलेट डालनी है, राइट? सो 97 चॉकलेट्स थी आपके पास, 97 डेयरी मिल्क चॉकलेट थी, तीन तीन करके अगर मैं बॉक्सेस में डालूंगा तो ये 32 बॉक्सेस में जाएगा, और इसको ये 48 है मेरे पास, और एक एक करके बॉक्स में डालूंगा तो 48 बॉक्स में जाएगा। तो दोनों किस बॉक्स में जाएंगे? दोनों तो 32 बॉक्सेस में ही जाएंगे ना। सो देयरफॉर द हाईएस्ट पावर ऑफ 24 विल बी 32 गाइस, राइट? सो दिस इज द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ फाइंडिंग द हाईएस्ट पावर ऑफ एनी प्राइम नंबर एंड द कॉम्पोजिट नंबर इन ए फैक्टोरियल। इन नेक्स्ट सेशन वी विल बी लर्निंग हाउ टू फाइंड आउट द हाईएस्ट पावर ऑफ अ 10, और यू से हाउ टू फाइंड आउट हाउ टू सॉल्व द क्वेश्चंस व्हिच इज अबाउट finding the trailing zeros in a factorial or in any product number. So that session will be conducted tomorrow at the same time. Thank you so much for joining the session guys. On Unacademy Plus, I'm taking a free special class at 3 p.m. Guys, at every day at 3 p.m. there is a free special class for students who are appearing for CAT 2020, and I have recently started this the course of geometry in this free special class. Today I took the first class, right? The first class on geometry have been taken today. So if you want to join the free special classes, you can join Unacademy, right? And you can attend a free special class every day at 3 p.m. by me. Also, in addition to that, you can join Unacademy Plus, and sameer.yt is my referral code that you can use for 10% off on Unacademy Plus subscription, guys. 1st of April, I'm bringing a course on complete arithmetic with conceptual tricks and shortcuts, and that complete course on arithmetic will be started on
1st of April. In addition to this course, you will be able to join all the running courses on Unacademy Plus. So there's an unlimited access to all the courses once you join Unacademy Plus. Guys, thank you so much for joining the session. See you in the next class. Bye. Take care. Thank you.